So, it's Easter Friday, and in 2 hours' time, 6 a.m, I'll be finishing work for the day and heading to my room with a view. Now, at the moment, I'm the only one at work, and that's the joys of management. Everyone else gets to disappear while you carry on and soldier through. So, today, my room with a view is basically me pitching a tent on top of a very large hill in the Somerset countryside, and hopefully I'm going to cook a nice sirloin steak while I'm there. So, should be a really nice day out.
So, I finally finished work, and now I'm going to go to Tesco's, spend some of those vouchers I got the other week, and go to my room with a view. Let's go.
So, I've just arrived at Kingswood, Now I'm going to take a nice steep walk up a hill. Let's go. So, for a bank holiday Friday, it's surprisingly quiet on the roads. And just as I was leaving Salisbury, a car pulled up by the side of me. And the first thing I thought was it was the car from earlier that was complaining that I was cutting through traffic. And he winds his window down and he goes, "Fraser." So I was thinking, oh God, police. But it wasn't, it was somebody who's been watching my YouTube videos, a guy called Brett. So that actually made my day and put a smile on my face for the rest of this ride. So now we've got to get up this hill. So, that's the steepest part of the hill out of the way, and that was quite challenging with a 25 kilo backpack in tow. But just over the brow of this next hill is miles of open countryside, so let's get up there. Now that's a nice view, but up there it's even better. So, you can probably see why I chose this location to camp. Basically, not many people know about it. And at this specific time of year for Easter, Brent Knoll Hill is where they put the crosses up. So that becomes incredibly busy. And then Glastonbury Tor over in the background over there also becomes incredibly busy, which leaves this place completely empty. So I'm going to pitch my tent on the brow of that hill. So, that's my room with a view. Let's get dinner on.
So, that's my steak and chips dinner, and hopefully it's as good as it looks. So, that was a great meal. The sun's just going down now, so gonna get ready for bed. So, that's all my rubbish tidied up. Just gonna prep the tent ready for sleeping and inflate the mattress. So that was my room with a view, and obviously it's a very nice view, but I'm going to be packing up at 5 in the morning and then I'm getting ready to head to Manchester, so I'll see you next time.